Yeah, just enjoying a nice morning by the campfire. Hello everyone, I'm Only One Gamer and welcome back to the Terraria Let's Play. In the last part, well, we found our first life crystal, and along with that, we did quite the exploration down in this, cave here. So we found a lot of stuff. It was definitely a nice journey down into the depths to find, a little bit of stuff. I mean, there's still a lot of areas down there to explore, and it's going to be amazing what we find, but we still have yet to find a magic mirror or a cloud in the bottle or anything like that, which is disappointing, but at least we got our life crystal, which we're going to take now. 20 more health is amazing, and I'm definitely taking that. So, yes, as you can tell up there, I currently have a buff activated, and that is the wonderful campfire increased regen, so it helps my health regen faster. That makes sense. I hope at least. But yeah, in this part, we're gonna be making our way to the left side of the map to get as far over there as we can. We're not really focused on the crimson right now. I mean, if I do happen to see like a crimson heart up really close, since we haven't really explored the left side of the crimson. Now, the right side, we kind of went down in a little bit, checked it out, you know, kind of seen what was down there, but we actually may go in the crimson. I don't know. We'll see how I'm feeling when I get over there and make sure I'm ready to take on some blood crawlers, because those are quite scary. But this is what I wanted to check out. Now, I don't know if there's anything as you go higher up on this place, so we're definitely going to check that out. How far do these things go up, though? This is interesting. Alright, I'm digging my way up here. I'm destroying one of the limbs. I know it's bad, but hey. Let's see what's up. Oh, okay, so this one really doesn't got much going on for it. I don't think. There's like nothing really going on there. No. Alright, I need to make some more torches, though. I do know that. Where are the torches? I need them when I need them now. Can I not craft any right now? There we are. Let's make a good bit of those. I'm probably going to run out of the wood soon. Oh, look at all the slimes. This is purple slimes. This is every type of slime you could think of, almost. Let's go ahead and kill them all, though, in hope of, like, a slime banner or something. That would be amazing. Banners seem to be a rare drop rate. I think they're only, like, you only get, like, a 5% drop rate of getting banners from mobs. But when you do, it's just awesome because all the banners are so unique. And they'll just look good in, like, a collection room, which, kind of like statues, I'm going to be collecting banners throughout the series. Just so you guys know in advance, like, why do you care about banners so much? It's one of those things, just like statues, I decide to collect while playing Terraria. I don't know why, but it's one of those things. It's good to have a goal of going towards, so you want to collect something, because it's kind of inspires you to keep going and, well, kill mobs more, which means epic loot and gold and all that good stuff. I'm getting a little bit of wood here in case I do need some more torches, because I run through torches so fast, it's absolutely unreal. And it's another reason to kill slimes. You get gel, which is used to make torches, so you really don't lose there. Oh, man. Okay. I should be able to go like that. Oh, a purple slime. All right. We're going to take you out here, sir. If you don't mind. Thank you for the gel. Always appreciate it. A lot of copper coins. That's absolutely amazing. So, we should be getting near the other huge tree. Oh, well, as I say that, what do you know? Oh, is that my grave where I died here? One of the first parts. Quite disappointing. Now, there seems to be something underneath this here. I don't know what it is, but if you guys look on the map, there seems to be a lot of area there, which is odd. I don't know what that is. Well, let's go up this a little bit and see if there's anything up through here. Now, I don't know if these trees really have anything as you go up, but we're about to find out. I want to say there's like a room or something in these things that you can kind of go up in, but I don't know. I mean, it's weird. And isn't there like a mushroom biome as well? It's very rare. I know you can make like mushroom stuff now, which is cool. Yeah, that's about it. That's a lot of wood, though, so in case we ever need it, we will be back. Okay, let's see what... Freaking get off the hook, dude. Okay, let's see what's down in here. Because this seems to be breaking off into something, and I don't know what it is. Chimera, get out of here, bro. You ain't hurting nobody. You ain't hurting nobody. You are quite strong, though. I ain't gonna lie. He is not playing... Oh, no. I'm about to get it swarmed. Okay, well, so much for this little, take on trying to explore this. This ain't gonna happen, is it? Oh, no. Oh. Nope, ain't happening. Face monster, you go ahead and back. Ah, you fell in the hole. Look at that. That worked as a trap. Ha. Alrighty then. You can't go wrong with traps. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Chimeras, face monsters. You know, surprisingly, it seems like face monsters are slightly rarer than all the other mobs because I barely see those. Alright, let's go see what's cracking over here in the crimson. Go down in it a little bit. Might as well, since we're on our journey to explore a little bit more. This looks like just a lot of the crimson is taking over here. This is not looking good. Oh, did we never even get to make it this far, did we? Well, looks like we are now. Okay. Let me hotkey my torches. I can place some of these down. What do you have to mine the crimson, I wonder? Oh, I definitely don't have the pickaxe to do so. Must be like, corruption. I mean, it makes sense since the crimson is the other version of the corruption, so... What the heck am I doing? That's not what I wanted to do, bro. Oh, whatever. I'm trying to place some rope down. There we go. There we go. Very nice. Okay, and let's get on up here and go in here. Just to take a quick peek, see what we are working with. Alright. There seems to be a jungle here, too. A jungle bat, yeah. Got a jungle. Alright. Well, this is going to be interesting. Perhaps we can get a hook. Not going to complain about that. I do want to check this crimson out, though. Alright, anything in here so far? Nothing. There's a blood crawler. Now I do... Oh, what the heck? I wasn't even hitting him. What was going on? Are you kidding? Are you like kidding with me? I just tried using my hotkey, right? Just pardon my excuses here. This is gonna be an excuse. I tried using my hotkey. It did not work. I wanted to switch to my zombie arm. It did not work. But whatever. Whatever. You know, I ain't even mad. I ain't mad. Why would I be mad? Well, that is disappointing. Okay, well, that seems to be a bit of a jungle there, along with a lot of the, yeah, awesome. Okay, well, we tried exploring. I try every time.
I just can't do it, guys. I don't know what's...
Alright, well, whatever. Maybe that's a clear indication to just stay away from that area of the map for a little bit. I didn't have too much stuff on me, I don't think. It's just about the typical stuff, I believe. I did get some wood, though. Yeah, so we're going to continue on with our house and build a little bit on that, since it seems to be... what we're destined to do, instead of trying to branch out and do other things, such as explore. I am obviously not strong enough for that yet, so disappointing. I will agree. So I don't quite know what to do at this moment. We're just going to add all this. And hopefully I have enough. Then we'll get another NPC moved in here soon. The nurse should move in instantly after, which will be excellent. See that campfire, though? Since it increases our regen, and I know I'm probably going to get attacked by the goblin army eventually. Well, the goblin army is probably going to attack me, and I'm going to die and end up in my house, and then they're going to attack my house and all my NPCs, but it's going to be okay because that campfire will help us out during that fight. So, let's make sure this housing is suitable. So the nurse should move in any second now. I think it can take up to 2 minutes for a NPC to move in, but then we just got to continue on with the bottom here. Now, yeah, this will work. Might as well just go ahead and continue. I mean, Amy the nurse is here already. There you go. Look at that. Excellent. I'm very happy about that. Okay, so now we already got the nurse moved in. That's awesome. And we'll have more and more NPCs over time. Now, the gun dealer doesn't move in. Oh, we'll get the... Since we already found a bomb, we're going to get the explosive dealer dude? He always deals in explosives. And then we'll get the gunsman whenever we find our first gun. Or ammo, so to say, which should be in the crimson somehow, because the crimson do offer some types of guns when you destroy the crimson hearts, so I'm thinking that's what's going to happen, but it seems like the crimson runs a lot deeper than I imagined. It really is shocking in its own way, but I'm already out of torches again. I go through torches so fast, it just boggles my mind, really, guys. I cannot believe that. Alright, well, a lot of stuff I don't want in my inventory right now. One more Fallen Star, and then I can get a Mana Star again. Alright, for the most part, I need another... Freaking, don't throw your pickaxe, dude. I know you're mad, but come on. Okay, so yeah, one thing about the jungle, though, if we can get a hook, it's gonna be so good, because once we obtain a hook, it's 5 out of 5, because we're gonna have one of those hook things. I don't even know what did I call it again? I saw it, where is it at? Ruby hook? Well, I can make that with just rubies, but it's, we're going to have to make some chain. It's a hookshot thing. It allows you to just be excellent at teleporting around. A green slime? Would you just killed the squirrel? Get out. Oh, it's raining again. It's going to only mean one good thing. Raincoat zombies. It's going to be amazing. Okay, I'm getting so sidetracked so easily, but I do believe I'll end this part here, guys. So be sure to hit that like button. We got the nurse. We explored a little bit more, but we're dying because I'm not paying attention or something stupid is happening, and it's disappointing because I do not want to be considered a noob. I don't. I'm not a noob, guys. I know how to play this game. And this is where all you guys go to the comment section and say, I'm a noob, I know. Alright, well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Be sure to stay awesome, and just enjoy your life, live good, and I will see you all later.
Everybody watches the vids, everybody loves the Minecraft clips. When it comes to the best channel, everybody knows what it is. This channel is the hottest. Don't agree, then follow disclaimer, or just join the bandwagon now and subscribe to Only One Gamer. Cause
Only One Gamer,
when it comes to videos, they got the highest.
Only One Gamer,
Minecraft clips,
so
you know they got it.
Only One Gamer,
the only channel you should subscribe to.
Only One Gamer, yeah, it's Only One Gamer, yeah.